I've been to this place before. Beaten, bruised. The swell of victory blinding me to the pain, like a blind man walking around a deaf convention. Or, no, that's not good. Something like a wheelchair expo. You know, something just full of cripples. No one really knows what they're doing. Can't fend for themselves in society of able-bodied people. It's just too bad, with too many blows to the head, I can barely even remember how I got to this place. Men with rags on their heads. Asians dangling over the sides of buildings. It's been a long road to get to this place. And damn it, I won't lose it again. It's gone.
What's gone?
They took it.
Yeah, they took what? I have no idea what those ninjas took from you.
Ninjas?
Ninjas? I never said anything about. Can you back that it was ninjas?
You just
listen,
said
Clint,
ninjas.
Buddy. We've been partners for 27 years, and if there's one thing I can be certain of, is that this has nothing to do with ninjas. Listen, buddy, the chief wants to see you. You should bring it up with him. Maybe we can get some units working on this.
I want to bring in this dirtbag myself.
It's okay, buddy. You'll get him. Looks like you won't need to shoot him again. Shootigan.
I've had enough of Shootigan. His disregard for protocol and his overall misuse of force causes me thousands of dollars in damage each month. The next time I see him, I'll fucking...
You needed to see me.
Shootigan, we got their damage reports from that little battle you had in the capital last week with the Stinglers. You blew semen all over the Castro. It took maintenance crews 4 whole days to clean up all the semen.
I'm fine.
And where the fuck did you get that sandwich?
Your mother.
Shootigan, listen. There's a bit of a stir going on. Seems there's a new crime family about. Made entirely
did of- Did you say ninjas?
Yeah, Shootigan, let me finish. Made entirely of ninjas.
Did you say ninjas that time?
Ninjas.
Hey, look, Shootigan, I don't know nothing.
You're lying.
I don't know nothing about no ninjas, man.
You tell me what I want to know, or I'll drop you right off this goddamn building.
Well, I told you I don't know nothing.
You'll tell me, or I'll drop you so fast, you'll be dropping fastly.
All right, man. Look, I can tell you we can fight some ninjas.
Ah! No, I haven't had a decent cup of coffee all goddamn day because of that shit.
I've got leads. Come on!
Ninjas? Who said anything about ninjas?
I heard a guy who knows a guy. Come on!
Alright, but I don't even know where we're gonna find ninjas. Yeah. I just don't see why we're out here, Shootigan. I don't think we're gonna find any ninjas.
I'll find something. I know I will. When you dangle a man off a building, you develop a special bond. A man is not gonna lie to you when his life is dangling over a rail.
That's nice, though, Shootigan. You just go over there and I'll stay over this way.
Over here?
Yeah, a little left. There you go. That's good.
I'll find them. I know I will. I'll make them pay for taking it from me.
Uh-huh. Sure you will.
Ninjas.
Shoot again! Shoot again!
The fuck am I? Where am I? How did I get here?
Well, Shootigan, you really screwed the pooch on this one. Brutus is dead! They slid him from ear to ear.
They were ninjas.
What were you doing fucking around with ninjas?
They stole it! It's gone!
Shootigan, no one around here knows what it is.
Well, I do!
Where do you keep getting those fucking sandwiches? Look, Shootigan, I've got some information for you. A credible source told me that the ninja headquarters is located in a factory downtown.
Of course. The one place you wouldn't expect it. That's a lot of fucking ninjas. We've got a lot of fucking ninjas.
Yeah. There's
a lot of them. No, you're not getting in the ninja. Hello? Thanks, guys. You don't fucking scare me. You don't have the dick. Now you're just being an asshole. Fuck this shit.
Yeah, me too.
You took it.
That's right, I fucking took it, Shootigan. It took me 27 years listening to your babbling bullshit before I could take it from you.
I'll get you for this. I'll make you pay.
Don't you see, old man? You already had your chance. Now you're gonna die.
Your mother!
We're all lines in this one, right? Oh yeah, except for me.
Hey, thanks guys! Assholes. You don't have a dick. Thanks guys! Sexy shit.
What the fuck, dude?
Action.
How did you guys get into this business? I should look into the hedge. Hey.
Fuck! I hell couldn't do it.
Alright.
No, Neil?
Yeah, well, Neil, but when
no,
I...
No,
okay,
Neil.
Okay, no, but you and I both need to... You know,
shut
I,
up, Neil.
We need to do it at the same time. Yeah. Don't worry, grab it. It needs to be...
Alright. This is a brownie.
Oh man, I landed.
The fuck am I? Where the fuck am I, you little queer?
Fuck it, we have anyway, cut out the tall, it's important.